A homeowner in South Carolina shoots and kills an escaped inmate who had broken into her home. Officials say Bruce McLaughlin and another inmate beat up a guard and escaped the county jail. Just hours later, the sheriff says McLaughlin kicked in a woman's door, grabbed a knife sharpening tool, and went to the homeowner's bedroom. The woman grabbed her gun and shot McLaughlin in the head. The sheriff says there's no telling what would have happened had she not been armed.